The best candidates in Kagadi District came from Good Hope, where 38 candidates got first grade. 20 first grades came from Quality Education Center and 13 candidates from Trustway Schools. Candidates attributed success to hard work, support from parents, and early completion of the syllabus by teachers.
I thank even my teachers. My teachers have helped me doing concentration on teachers, asking them what.
I'm so proud of my school, Good Hope Foundation. It is a very good school. I advise you, all learners, to come to Good Hope Foundation School.
My name is Mugega John, a pupil from Trustway Primary School. I have managed to score 10 aggregates due to the fact that I was hardworking, disciplined at school.
I'm Karun Juliet, Trustway Schools Mhoro. I've got 9 aggregates. Teachers helped me perform better.
Parents attributed the success of their children to hard work, discipline, and good learning environment by their respective schools.
I'm happy to celebrate with these children we are seeing. And for the great performance we have achieved today, we sat 42 candidates, and of those we have 38 first grade and 4 second grades. The best, we have 4 children having 6-6, and fortunately enough, the 3 are girls and 1 is a boy.
We thank the Almighty God who has enabled this girl to perform very well. It is by God's grace and the effort that the teachers put in. But all in all, we got the effort because we are not on our own. It's God who guides us so that we can do better. I'm very happy. I thank the administration, the teachers, for all they did.
Atugonze maiko mwana mulezi kurungi muno. Taba mwa katugambe cyo kamugambira wakikwata kurungi muno aba muculezi muno muno ari hambo nasohora kusoma kurungi ubuculezi bwe n'ubukiza businguzi.
Report by Andrew Musingozi for the news.